leave.
I know you want to leave me, but I refuse to let you go.
Yes,
I gotta beg and plead,
or you'll simply... Oh, sorry, wrong song. There's so many great songs in the world. I'm a traveler, I'm a drifter, and an alien, and a goddess, and a queen, and a being, and a sprout, and a blossom, and a flower, and a cloud, and all of these things I am, and you are too. Just passing through here. So I want to leave you with my favorite gospel number, which is one that says, "This world is not my home. I'm just passing through." And so while we are here, may we be kind, may we be the sweetest, may we be the lightest, may we believe with fierceness in our magic and our power as beings that are very, very diverse and very different, all, each individual. See, we fight over differences on the outside, but there's even more differences on the inside if we were to dive within and project it out. So at the end of the day, we just dive in and we realize that the home is in there. So when I was in church every Sunday morning and every Sunday night for 18 years, and the song leader called my song, which was one of these. There's many. There's 900 songs in the book, so I had about 500 favorites. And he would call this one. And I knew it was going to be a good Sunday. It went like this. For this world's not my home, I'm just a passenger. My treasures are laid up somewhere beyond my blue. The angels picking me from heaven's open door, and I can't feel at home in this world anymore. But oh Lord, you know that I am no friend like you. And if heaven's not my home, but the angels beckon me from heaven's open door, and I can't believe.